communications strategy for companies across the world. However, those recommendations tell us simply that we, in this state of New South Wales, are years ahead of UNESCO in understanding the power of cultural diversity, the power of multiculturalism.
This is indeed a major annual contest for multicultural marketing. This year we have a record full of entries on the rise from 22% up. That's fantastic.
On 20 years of these awards, I think it's a fantastic achievement.
Congratulate Stefan and his hardworking committee members for organizing this 20th anniversary celebrations.
My great honor and privilege to announce the 2009 National Multicultural Marketing Award grand winner is Polygot.